Hello, this is a short MSRB how-to video, examine 5 tags. My name is Bertrand Linden. Let's open examine 5 and collect some known data to be able to show you how tagging works. You will find the tag button in the upper menu. Tags are used to highlight and organize artifacts and to make them usable in a filter. Default, there are already two existent filters. We can add filter by typing a name in an open field. We can select a color for that and add it to the known tags. Let's create tags for pictures. Right click on the artifact and give it a tag. As in Windows usual, you can use the shift print, hold it and select multiple artifacts by holding shift, or you can use the sticky sign in the red frame again, on as you can see. If you click it, it gets red and you can select as much artifacts as you like without having the need to use the shift key. As already mentioned, you can filter for tags. In this case, we take the suspect filter. In our case, we can export the filter tags and the red frame button you can see in the menu bar. We click on export. To mention in this menu is that you can exclude or include examiner notes and the tags we just talked about. So if you include the tags, they will appear on the exported data too. As you can see, the examiner will get the same tags you have provided and can use the work you have done already. This was a short introduction to tags with examine 5. If you need more in-depth information, please ask for certification and intermediate training with MSRB. Thank you.